Happening today, students at Frederick Douglass High School will continue virtual learning while staff reports back to the classroom after a fire at the school forced evacuations. That fire started in a third floor boys' restroom on Thursday. It is still under investigation. APS says classes will remain online tomorrow as well. That gives crews more time to clean up and fix the fire damage.